The mystery continues, but archaeologists say they soon hope to have the answer to who was laid to rest in the immense marble-walled tomb in Amphipolis. Archaeologists have dated the tomb to the last quarter of the 4th century BC, placing its construction in the period shortly after the death of Alexander the Great. This has fueled speculation that the tomb includes someone close to Alexander, by some far-reaching accounts, even the great Greek warrior himself. The latest discovery, though, of the image of a young red-haired goddess being swept off to the underworld, a mosaic inside the 2,300-year-old tomb, has experts anticipating a female occupant of the tomb. If this proves true, the tomb, archaeologists say, may hold the remains of Roxane, Alexander the Great's wife, or Olympia, his mother. Both women were put to death by one of Alexander's generals as he moved to secure the throne of ancient Macedonia. Experts have already begun digging beyond the antechamber where the imposing mosaic lays on the floor, but only time and further excavation will expose the mystery of the tomb. Athikarasava, Athens.